Yasha, you read the manual I gave you?
Most of it.
Okay, all I need you to do is answer people's questions, and if they want to buy something, send them to me.
All right. That's the way we get by, to where we get by. All that's
the way we get by, to where we get by. Hi.
What were you doing under there?
I just turned my car into the dealership, and I saw that there was some leaking oil, so I figured it must be a new valve cover. I'm Polina.
Yakov.
Nice to meet you, Yakov. Do you work here?
Yeah, well, my friend's father owns it.
Oh, I see. Do you like it, Yakov?
Yeah, well, my friends call me Yasha.
Does that make us friends? I hope so. I like making new friends.
Find this place.
It is nice, isn't it? So, what did you do here before you worked at the dealership?
I was in school.
What happened?
I dropped out.
Why?
Money. Family.
So how about you? What's your story?
My parents moved away from here when about a year and a half ago, and I decided to stay.
Oh.
So, how did you find this place?
My father used to bring me here when I was little.
You know, it's getting late. Can I walk you home?
Thought you'd never ask.
Just in time, head down the 405. Gotta meet the new boss by 8 a.m. The phone rings in the car. The wife is working hard. She's running late tonight again. Well, I know what I've been told. You gotta work to feed the soul. But I can't do this all. Superman.